Well, the presidential inauguration really became a teaching moment for some educators in Clark County in our school district. 8 News Now reporter Kristen Drummond was invited to attend a virtual class discussing the event and also the historical importance.
I, Joseph Robinette Biden Jr., do solemnly swear.
What is the inauguration and why is it important?
A different type of lesson. Instead of 8th period Spanish, some students at Las Vegas High School watch and discuss the presidential inauguration.
I just like that we were able to just talk about it and it wasn't controversial or argumentative at all.
Taking time to understand the significance of this day, a topic some educators seem to avoid.
All of my classes today have not talked about it at all. Like, they just went on with class as normal.
But not Timothy Winland. He wants to embrace this moment with his class.
As an educator, I have a moral obligation and a duty to keep my students informed and engaged and to keep them relevant to the historical and important events in today's society.
His presentation encourages participation from their viewpoints.
What things can you look forward to with a woman like Kamala Harris in office?
To reflecting on President Biden's speech about uniting America.
That was actually my favorite part because not everyone might share the same views as him and opinions.
But the overall lesson, Winland wants to highlight how his students who cannot vote now may make a difference in the future.
You did not participate in this directly, but one day you will get to participate in history.
And help shape our country. Kristen Drummond, 8 News Now.
Now, some students that she spoke with say the day really motivated them to maybe become more active in politics and certainly to pay attention to what happens next in the Biden administration.